Garagi was at number one doubles and ran roughshod through the league, earning first team All-League recognition as the Lions went undefeated through the Eastern Intercollegiate Tennis League. Over the course of 4 years, Hendrick would be named to the All-League first team in doubles.